Hello, good afternoon. My name is Washera, Shera Inspires. We have now landed at the Mara, where Moses came with the Israelites when they flew or fled from Pharaoh, and they came to the Red Sea. We're actually approaching the Red Sea. So this area is called Mara, and this is where Moses threw. They found water, yes, but the water was bitter. So he threw, God advised him to throw a piece of wood into the water. Sorry. And the water became fresh. You can hear the singing from the group. Nyamawiraine kumashana ginyadwagima ne maroro tokonywake. Mutumia bena mudhuriwe marahetania ne odomonini makeranaga titawededaga ni maruru tokonywake.
Okay,
so this is the well
now.
This is the well
from now. I will limit the amount of food we eat.